having soldiers out in the field, being engaged in military combat, and even in military exercises. Wearable sensors give you the ability to track the external environment around you. So monitoring for things like changes in the environment, gases that might be in the air, vibrations or subsensory noises that may be a problem or may cause problems. It also enables us to track the individual soldier, monitoring their vital signs, their heart rate, their respiratory rate, their hydration status, their blood glucose levels. So things that may be vital to their function while they're in the field. Being able to marry that information together and give real-time or very near real-time feedback about the soldier's performance while they're in the field in an active duty, active combat situation could be incredibly valuable to help improve the way that we deploy troops, improve the way that we run military exercises, but it also helps to improve the potential health status of these soldiers while they're in an active combat situation.